Hey Tanmay, we are recording.
What? But I'm still not prepared with the today's opening of this video.
Why?
I am just confused as to how do I start with this product.
What's the product?
Well, it's XGIMI's Horizon Pro 4K projector, which is one of the best portable projector available in the market right now.
Okay, what's so special about it?
Well, in terms of speciality, I've got a long list of features of this projector on one side. And on the other side, I've got tons of applications that I'm just constantly thinking about where this projector can be used. And for that reason, I'm just struggling as to how do I begin with this video.
Okay, then can you please show us the product?
I think that's a better idea. Let's just move on and see the product. But before I do that, let me just introduce to all the viewers out here. Hello everyone, my name is Tanmay Mehta, your home technology consultant or the home theater wale bhaiya from Touchwood Automations. And like always, in this particular video, we are going to share with you some of the honest reviews that we are actually coming across with all the products that we are testing. And this channel is my effort of helping you with the right information so that you are in a place to make better, well-informed and wise decisions when it comes to buying anything to everything in the home theater industry. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I sincerely request you to do that right now so that your subscription encourages me as well as my team out here to continue bringing more such valuable videos. Well, so this is it. This is the XGIMI's Horizon Pro 4K projector. Pretty much looks similar to the Full HD model, but with this particular projector as well as the Full HD projector, one of the best feature that you will come across is the auto adjustment feature to the surface. Now, by surface, I mean any surface. You project it on the wall, you project it on a screen, you project it on any type of surface. Like even if I have to just project on this white wall, all I have to do is just pick it up like this, hold it like this. And the moment it detects any surface, it auto calibrates itself. So that is one of the best features that I have come across in this particular projector. The second feature being the shortest startup time. Well, this projector only takes 6 seconds to turn on and give you the screen. It is loaded with Android 10.0 version, which is again fantastic considering that you can just connect it over Wi-Fi immediately. Even if you don't have Wi-Fi, let's say if you're carrying it outside and if you want to connect it to a mobile personal hotspot, you can do that as well. And because of Android TV, you can access all the OTT channels, YouTube, as well as AirPlay or Chromecast features with this particular product. So this is the Android 10.0 feature loaded XGIMI's Horizon Pro 4K projector. Now talking about the picture quality, well, the first and the foremost thing that I would like to clear out here is that most of us have a doubt whether these kind of small box projectors can actually give a good brightness on the screen. Now this projector claims to give 2200 lumens and we actually tried to test it with all the lights on and it really stands out with all the lights on as well. And that is because you have got a small sensor in the front, which is the optical AI sensor. And what it does is it senses the light in the room and accordingly it will project the light from the lamp, not even lamp actually, it uses LED source. So from that it will showcase the light on the screen. So that's the beauty of it. It obviously uses the DLP technology and the 0.47 inch DMD chip, but the inside source is not a conventional lamp. It is actually a LED source. And that is why this projector can actually run up to 25,000 hours. That's again a huge number. So that is another feature with this particular projector that you don't have to constantly change the lamps. Unlike the traditional lamp-based projector, this is a LED source projector which gives you 25,000 hours of lamp life. Now, let's say if you're watching a 3-hour movie every day with this projector, I am going to ask you to do the maths and let me know the answer in the comments as to how many days do you think this projector can actually run. Let me know in the comments below. Now, while you calculate that, let me just run you through the remote control. The remote control is fantastic and you would not actually expect from these kind of portable projectors because it's a metallic finish body. It has got limited features, which is again very nice, very slim and sleek. You have got the power button, settings, the Google Assistant, so you can even actually do the commanding part for this. Then you have got your arrow keys as well as the enter button, back, menu, home, and then plus minus for the volume control. And then you have got an auto adjustment feature, auto focus adjustment button right on this particular remote as well. So that's the beauty. Now, another feature that I actually loved about this particular projector, because as I said, I mean, there's a long list of features, right? So we are going to run all these features one by one, and I'm going to unfold also one by one. So one of the most common questions is that, okay, this projector looks fine and because it's portable, but what about the sound? Because traditionally the sound from any projectors is very, very low. Well, this particular projector has got dual 8 watt speakers and one subwoofer in the front, and this is all a Harman Kardon sound system. So it is a fantastic sound system, and even when you're sitting behind this particular projector, it still gives you a good feel and a good immersive experience. So with a 4K image, or if you want to go for the full HD version, a full HD image, but with the same Harman Kardon sound system, this alone projector can actually like act like a good immersive home cinema experience system in one box itself. So that's the beauty. Now, other features again, for gaming purpose, this is again a fantastic projector. Now, how does that work? Well, you have, as you can see the rear panel of this projector, you have got the power outlet, you have got an optical output, then you have got two USB 3.0s, then you have got HDMI inputs two, and one LAN input and one analog output. Now, with all these features, let's say if you have got a gaming console and you just want to connect this instead of a TV to a projector, all you have to do is just get out your HDMI cable from the gaming console, connect it to this device and project it on the wall. Similarly, you can do it for your PCs as well. Just connect your HDMI cable from your PC and to this particular projector and enjoy the gaming. The reason why I say gaming, because this projector claims to give you a very, very low latency mode input, and that is why this can be also used as a gaming projector. There's also a gaming mode which actually compresses the motion and gives you a much more faster image. So that is another feature again. One of the fantastic thing that I loved about this projector is when you turn it on, and as I said, when it detects the surface, it automatically calibrates itself. So let's say tomorrow you're moving it out to a different area. You've got some sort of, you know, a frame or a plant or some sort of furniture item coming in the middle. This will auto calibrate again and reduce the screen size to only the smaller area. So that's the best part that makes this projector a screen free projector. Now, however, I know that in my last videos, I have always talked about how projector screen is important, and when you're buying projectors worth rupees a lakh and above, spending 10,000, 15,000 on the screen is the least investment which you can do to ensure to get a bright image. But again, this projector is not primarily for that. The portability feature makes it convenient to carry it around. And for that reason, even if you don't have a screen on the wall and you want to project it on the wall, you can still use this auto adjustment feature to immediately calibrate according to the room size. And after doing that also, they do ask you if you want to, you know, do the quick corner setting for this, so that if at all the image is tilted or the keystone has not worked properly, you can do it manually as well. So that is about this particular projector. If at all you feel that there is something that I'm missing on, or if you have any questions, do let me know in the comments right now so that I can answer those in my next video. If you have got more questions about this particular projector, do use the comment section so that I can reply to each one of you over there individually. So coming back to the list of features, well, with regards to the picture quality, this projector supports the HDR10 format. It also has got a Bluetooth 5.0 support, which is fantastic, again, to connect to your phones just as a Bluetooth speaker. You can do that. You can also connect this to a soundbar if required via this same Bluetooth 5.0 technology. So in case you don't want to use the sound of the projector, you can still connect it to a third party speaker that you're carrying around and has got a Bluetooth. It has got 32GB storage, 2GB RAM, which makes it good to download tons of applications which are available on Google Android TV. It has got noise which is less than only 30 dB, which means that even when you're turning this projector on and watching it along with your friends and family, this projector is not going to be loud enough. The fan is very, very minimum, and cause it does not have a lamp, the noise is below 30 dB. The power consumption is also pretty less. It has just 200 watts of power consumption, which is equivalent to a TV. So for those of you who are thinking to buy a new TV, I might ask you to just hold on to your thoughts and try to check out this particular projector before you make a decision about buying a TV. The weight is pretty light. It is only 2.9 kgs in weight, which is like one of the lightest 4K projectors that you would come across. And with a through ratio of 1.2:1, which is actually mentioned on the lens as well, this projector can give you a 100 inches screen from 8 feet of distance. And from a distance of 10 to 12 feet, it can go up to 150 inches as well. Now talking about the screen size, this projector covers a screen size from 30 inches all the way up to 300 inches. The 6 seconds fast setup, this is as good as your TV. In your living rooms, media rooms, drawing rooms, bedrooms. Wow, wasn't this exciting? I mean, imagine all this list of features in this one small tiny box of projector. That is XGMI Horizon for all of you, my friends. That's the beauty of this projector. Now, I know many of you have actually started realizing or understanding that, okay, I want to buy this, but how much is it priced at? Well, the Indian MRP of this product is 2,25,000 and it's retailing around 1,85,000. The Horizon Full HD model, whereas, is priced at around 1,50,000 and is retailing around 1.25. So these both projectors have got the same features except for Full HD projection or the Full HD resolution on the screen versus the 4K resolution on the screen. Now when we are talking about 4K, this is not a native 4K. Let me just make that disclaimer clear out here. This is a 4K pixel shifting again. So it's called as true 4K, not a native 4K projector. So it's using a pixel shifting technology to deliver 4K resolution on the screen. Now, considering all these features, there's only one drawback that I would like to highlight over here, which is the warranty support of this projector. The warranty support is only for 1 year, and it's not more than that. You have to buy the additional warranties for second and third year, which will be soon announced. But as of now, the company is giving only 1 year warranty, in spite of they knowing for a fact that the LED source that they're claiming is going to run for 25,000 hours, this projector is coming only with 1 year warranty. So that is the only question that I have to ask XGMI as to why is this injustice being done for the price that you're charging. Otherwise, a fantastic product, and how it works, we are going to check that out in our next video, because we just can't talk about the applications in this same video. So that's why please do not forget to subscribe to our channel right now. So, and turn on the notifications obviously, so that you can watch the next video, which is going to be with the live demo feed of this particular projector and the applications that we are going to read out or probably jot down for all of you guys. So if at all you're planning to buy, if your criteria matches with the categories that we are talking, wherein this projector can really be helpful, go ahead and make your purchase. So that's it from my end, guys. I, Tanmay Mehta, your home technology consultant or home theater wale bhaiya, will see you all in my next video very, very soon. Thank you.